Hello, 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 and welcome to Ollie Iceman Gaming. I am Ollie on Far Cry 5 Lost on Mars DLC. As you can see, everything around me is all blue. It's the final mission. So, yeah, this will be the last video. Let's just get it done. I've got all the special stuff now, so longer lasting jets with quicker regeneration. My guns can just fire constantly. All is good. I'm all good. I got all my shit.
Yes, yes, I can feel it surging through my systems.
Oh my goodness, listen to her, boy, we did it, we fucking did it.
About damn time.
I've waited so long for this. The power, the control, at last a return to my superior form.
See, I knew this was gonna be bad.
I am free, and so too is my unstoppable force.
Just like Crash Bandicoot.
That is beneath me. This petty masquerade can end. The time has finally come.
Herc! Are you hearing this?
Yeah, I'm trying to, Nick, okay? I'm sorry, Anne. Go on. The time has finally come to what now?
To kill you all.
Oh, shit!
Well, that's not good. What?
Dude, Anne's bad, eh? Anne's gone schizo. I don't think any of us could have seen this coming. How did we not pick up on this?
Are you kidding me?
Give me a break, man. I was blinded by Anne's unwavering lack of interest in me. And people
right, that's
always
a
seek
fucking
me
planet.
Their parents, man. You know that.
You idiot. I will never forgive you for this, Herc.
Ow.
I am
disappointed. Ow.
Listen, lady, your sexy talk will not work on me no more.
You are pathetic and unworthy of the gift I've given you.
God damn it! She sounds just like a sexy version of my daddy.
You will never succeed. You were a failure as a human, and you are a failure now.
Why am I so turned on by all this, man?
You disgust me. 5 minutes to the destruction of Earth.
5 minutes.
Oh, dang, man. Launch a pad to charge it up.
Not good.
What do we do? We gotta knock him out, man, before Anne blasts her robots to Earth.
Okay, it's fine.
Hurry, Nick. I got your back, Bromigo. Focus on the robot launcher thingies, okay? Man, these guys are like a persistent itch.
How do I destroy it?
I do miss my rocket launcher, but time's running out, man. Come on.
You will not stop me.
I'm hit, and I think I'm pooped. Time's running out, man. Come on.
You cannot change how this ends.
Yes, okay, cool, shooting is fine.
Nice one, man. Okay, now go do the same with the other two, alright? Copy paste.
The universe belongs to me. This is pointless.
My own existence is pointless, lady, okay? I was born in it and molded by it, okay? There was
yes.
Destroyed, man. One left. Okay, you can do this, man. I believe in you, my man.
Yeah, I got this, don't worry.
There is no future for you. Only nothingness. You will follow the fate of those who came before. Those who reached.
Oh, yes,
down.
Man. Yes, we did it, man. We did it. We stopped the goddamn invasion.
Ba-der-ba-der.
No! In your face, you succubus! You hear me? Anne? What happened to her? We fucked up all your shit, Anne. We win, and you lose. Look at your stupid teleporters. Ha ha ha, destroyed.
And now, I'll destroy yours.
Oops, I done pissed her off.
shit, Herc! The teleporter! We gotta get back!
But what about my body?
I forget your body!
Down.
I can't believe this, man. All that work for nothing. We were so close.
Let's move, man. I don't want to be stuck here forever.
And it shut up, Perk. You're coming back as a robot. Let me activate it. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Feeble humans. You've achieved nothing. A small delay. Your kind will perish by my hand. Now, later, it makes no difference.
Oh man, this is never gonna end! We gotta find a way to kill her for good!
You cannot kill me, because you cannot outsmart me. I am always one step ahead.
Okay.
Initiating failsafe.
Oh man! The hell is the failsafe?
Why, it's you, Herc. You're the failsafe.
What?
Thank you.
Nah, I'm gonna have to kill Herc. What?
What's that sound? Wait!
Sounds like we're about to get attacked by a little Hercs.
God! It's you!
What? Oh my! Oh my goodness, I think I'm gonna faint!
You're shooting at us!
Oh my goodness, I don't know how to process this, man! Can't do that!
Cockbrooker on as well? Where are you, Herc? Fuck are you? Ah, we gotta get it down to 0% now.
My body parts so she can make a bunch of evil Hercs as backup? Are you kidding me? This is so mean and also, well, it's also pretty cool. It is pretty cool, but terrible too. Come on, shoot him!
Shite.
Shoot myself!
Ah, shit!
Are you kidding me? Shoot myself!
This oh fuck!
Psychological warfare, and not cool.
Oh man, would you stop being a wussy? Show her she can't manipulate you.
Truth
gotta hurt so much.
Your resilience is driven by ignorance.
That's not.
Oh snap! Look at that! We're wearing her down, man. Keep going.
Whew. Well, that's pretty easy, doing it that way.
Shit!
Oh, fuck. Ow. Hey,
I'm not gonna get offended, man. This robot body is all right.
Yeah, sweet, fucking man, have it.
Let's pull the plug on this psycho.
Where's the plug? Down.
Oh shit, hold the dang phone. She's got control of my real body, Nicholas. Oh man, that is hella creepy.
Are you sure you want to do this?
I ain't never been more certain of anything in my life.
But if you kill me, Kirk's body will perish.
Oh man, this is just like those buddy cop movies where one partner's got a gun to their head and the other's gotta decide whether to shoot.
There's nothing to think about, Kirk. It's your body or 7 billion people.
Ah, god damn it. Hang on, let me at least consult my moral compass about this. I mean, maybe the deaths of 7 billion people wouldn't weigh that heavily on my conscience if it means I get my body back, you know?
Damn it, Kirk. 7 billion lives, and your sacrifice is gonna save all of them.
So I'm like a robot Jesus.
You call it what you want. The point is, you're gonna be a hero forever.
Oh my goodness, Nicholas, you are right. You are so right. Man, I can see it now. Herkimania running wild. There's gonna be so much partying and celebrations. People are gonna erect statues in my honor, make plushies also in my honor. I'll have my own holiday and I'll be on money. Probably starting a bunch of action movies and I'll never have to pay for nothing. Oh, and I'll get gifted a small chain of islands, which I'll call Herks and Caicos, and it'll be like one of them sex resorts where people walk around naked all the time.
Nice.
Dude, I'm just firing off one idea after another. I haven't even really begun to digest what this means. Bucky, let's do this. I'm ready, Nick. Do it, man. Unplug her.
Kirk, right. Don't do this. I love you.
And in the words of Maury Povich, that was a lie.
Bye, Ann. Hooray.
I'm gonna be real for a sec. That kind of fucked me up, man. That looked a lot more final than I thought it would look. Damn.
God, I'm sorry, Herc. I know that couldn't have been easy for you. I guess I broke a promise, huh?
Yeah, no, that wasn't my takeaway at all. I did it for the sex island. Yeah. And don't be offended, but you ain't invited. Only robots and smoking hot chicks who like to have sex with robots are allowed.
All right, you ready to get out of here?
I think that's kind of fair enough.
Yeah, dude, let's get the fuck off. Time to go, man. Let me just set up the coordinates. Dude, do you know what this means, man? We're heroes, okay? Fucking legends, man. So after the parade and everything, I said we go get tatted up to commemorate this journey. Well, I mean, you'll get a tat, and I guess I'll get the same tat like spray painted or...
Herc, hit the damn button.
Right, yeah, the damn button, okay. Blue planet, the heroes are coming home.
How have only 0.75% of people done this? Hooray. Well, that was good. Next up, it'll be the zombies. When that comes out. But thank you for everyone who did watch. I'll be back with a video of Kingdom Come Deliverance very soon. Thank you. Goodbye. 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 Goodbye.